My name is Tom Beach, and I'm the president here at Handling Specialty Manufacturing Limited. During our expansion in the last number of years, we ventured and opened up a new facility in Hamilton, an additional 40,000 square feet there. In actual fact, we've volleyed between 40 and 50,000 as the business has demanded of it. So we're up to about 75 or 80,000 square feet of space and running our materials back and forth between the Hamilton location and our Grimsby location.
Well, basically in Grimsby, we're limited by height in the in our shop. And so we've got in some much larger projects, some nuclear projects, some aerospace projects. So we looked around, we decided we've actually been in Hamilton before. So we looked back at this location, the old Westinghouse plant, and it was perfect for our needs. This is a returning client of ours. They make large pieces of agricultural equipment, and they're looking for a manufacturing solution to carry large diesel engines around their plant. Previously, they'd been doing it by crane, and so they came to us. Our engineering department determined what their processes were, and the result was this cart. So it's basically operated by pendant, and it can be taken anywhere in their facility carrying these large diesel engines. The job for Royal Caribbean, which is basically an underwater stage system, so we've put two of these into two of their boats, the Oasis and the Allure. We have an order for a third one, which you saw in operation today. It creates a solid floor for the performers to dance on and everything, and then it sinks into the bottom of the pool, creating an actual pool that divers can dive into.
The company recognized that when we build some physically very large things, we become a priority or rather a preferred supplier in a lot of avenues. To produce equipment of the size that we're producing and to do it with motion and motion control intelligence is a very niche business. We've managed to expand our workforce from approximately 35, 36 staff 3.5 years ago to a peak of around 88. People. This people stock is very good, very skilled, and has come pretty much from the Hamilton and the Niagara Peninsula region. The expansion into Hamilton has been very strategic for us. Our supply chain is nicely positioned throughout the Golden Horseshoe, and primarily focused in and around the Hamilton area. Our product, in most part, is produced out of steel. And so the steel town and the fallout supply chains that come out of that have been a very much a supporting part of Handling Specialty for years and a major part of our growth.
High-end manufacturing is going to be the future, I think, of what's going to happen in Southern Ontario and keep things moving. So, and people are understanding of that. And they know, again, that the infrastructure is here to be able to support any kind of large build of equipment that they're going to be making.